raising up a sent people with a free mentality, with a different vision that can look upon the crisis and interpret it differently. And when you sent, you deal with God. Now that gives the church a great power and authority in their praying, because they go straight for the jugular. It's stronger than simply knowing what God wants to say. It's stronger than simply knowing the mind of God. It's stronger than simply saying, thus says the Lord. This is, thus do the Lord.
Whether you bless me or test me, I trust that you bring out the best me. When I first considered this, it distressed me. But like in Gethsemane, where Jesus took Peter and the sons of Zebedee, said, if it's your will, O Lord, please take this cup from me. But you chose to kill your only son, nail him to a cross, because your purposes required it. You desired it, in the end he did too. We did too, he needed too, because purpose is ruthless.
My pursuit is fixed to the very last day, so I'ma run hard through the pain and chain. I align my life with the price he paid. To live is Christ and to die is gain. Cause his purpose is ruthless, ruthless. God's purpose is ruthless, ruthless. Cause his purpose is ruthless, ruthless. So I'ma hear and obey, and nevertheless I'm gonna do what he says.
He called us by name, saved us and made us a slave, a bondservant of Christ, preordained for the last days. The Holy Spirit came, rearranged our DNA. Now it's apostolic grace flowing through our veins. Purpose is ruthless and he led us that way. Never swayed by anything that pertained to selfish gain. Taught about the heart and the mandate to change. Heard his voice every day and obeyed for decades. Never cared about money, don't care about fame. Success or failure, we never shift our gaze. Only care about that well done after the race, and fulfilling everything, proclaim the prophetic faith. His will is our food, and only that sustains. We about his business, we ain't playing no games. From a small carport in the back of Tacarigua, a global army full of mature believers. My pursuit is fixed to the very last day, so I'ma run hard through the pain and chain. I align my life with the price he paid. To live is Christ and to die is gain. Cause his purpose is ruthless, ruthless. God's purpose is ruthless, ruthless. Cause his purpose is ruthless, ruthless. So I'ma hear and obey, and nevertheless I'm gonna do what he says, he says.
When Jesus comes back, he's going to commend us. He says, well done, my good and faithful servant. Not well suggested or well thought. Well done. He's looking at activity. He's looking at the implementation of kingdom activity in the earth and the quality of the implementation of that activity. Well done.
So we run till we get the well done. He says jump, how high, the only question I'm asking. Lord, make me match your passion to end this. Bring your purposes to a finish. Result never diminishing. Speak, Lord, I'm listening. Process me, chiseling on my life, pivoting. Overcoming resistance is my stance. Deference to your preference. Your purpose is ruthless.
My pursuit is fixed to the very last day, so I'ma run hard through the pain and chain. I align my life with the price he paid. To live is Christ and to die is gain. Cause his purpose is ruthless, ruthless. God's purpose is ruthless, ruthless. Cause his purpose is ruthless, ruthless. So I'ma hear and obey, and nevertheless I'm gonna do what he say, he say.
Every time I could say the word ruthless, that should always be balanced with the word compassionate somewhere. That ruthless is not towards people, it's towards the exactness of the work. And you always have to balance the demand for exactness of the work with compassion in God and his attitude towards people. So there are certain things that have to balance themselves out all the time. So you can't use this word without putting over here the balancer to it.
My pursuit is fixed to the very last day, so I'ma run hard through the pain and chain. I align my life with the